Telebuzz brings to you some exciting updates on the most popular show Humsafar. In the upcoming episodes, the audience will witness some shocking twists. Sahir's first wife, Zeenat, who was till now being essayed as Janice Sopti, will be replaced by Neha Jain Pandit. Neha earlier played challenging women-centric avatars in Shraddha, Shubh Vivah, Tere Liye and Woh Rehne Wali Mehloki. When Zeenat comes out of coma, she will be shocked to see that Sahir is married to Arzu. She then decides to remove Arzu from Sahir's life. So what do you think will happen next? Will Zeenat succeed in her plan? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and let us know. Hit the like button for the video and subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television updates.